Time for the ridiculous, and tonight we're adding crazy carp. Yeah, that's right. They're carp, and they're crazy. Here's the thing. Invasive species of carp actually pose a big ecological problem in certain parts of the country. Journalists have been covering this for a while, and recently a reporter for WSMV in Nashville decided to head out onto the water and grab the story by the tail.
And look, they're big. This one is about 12 pounds, but they can grow to be about...
Ouch, right? The poor guy she fell on as well. Anyway, before you start tweeting me for making fun of her, you should know that the reporter herself thought it was funny. She got a sense of humor about herself and tweeted out the video. No, I'm not going to make fun of her for wearing a dress on a fishing trip because, frankly, I'm not even wearing pants right now. Now, we've actually had some experience with invasive carp right here on 360. A few years ago, CNN's David Mattingly did a story about them, including how they can jump out of the water and hurt people. How did David find that out? Take a look.
Whoa! Oh! Ouch!
There we go! He fell, but
that hurt!
Poor David. He was fine, though, but you can really get injured by those crazy carp, and believe it or not, we actually don't think it's funny when our colleagues get hurt.
Do it.
Oh!
It hurts. It's painful. But no one's dead.
All right, that still holds up. Back to being a reporter, though, and working with wildlife, you have to be careful, not just with exotic species of fish, but with cuddly little friends as well.
A couple is accused of throwing two cats like this one here out of their car and killing them. Now, as part of their sentence, this little guy's having fun, but now as part of their sentence, the couple is going to have to come right here.
I've seen that video so many times, I feel so bad for her. The reporter was fine as well. She thought the whole thing was funny. I don't think she thought it was funny at that moment, but she came to think it was funny. It really underscores my point. If you're going to get into the glitzy world of television or attempt to work with animals, do what I do and call upon a real star. Yes, that's right. I'm talking about the horse that looks like Gary Busey. Just look at that calm face. Now, there is a fellow who won't scratch you or knock you over in a boat. And yes, we will use any excuse, however flimsy, to work that split screen into our show. As for those crazy carp, they remain a big problem even when they're not knocking over reporters. We'd much rather see them out of important waterways and living on the ridiculous.